Lack of proper drainage system has impacted areas around Pynthorbah, Pynthorumkhrah, Langkyrding and Nongmynson as they continue to suffer from floods and waterlogging every year. This year too is no exception. Heavy rains that lashed the city in the early morning of June 9th inundated a few areas at Langkyrding, Nongmynson near BDW International School, disrupting vehicular and people's movement.